Good morning, dear students. I hope you all are safe at your home. So today we are going to make a bottle cap flowers, and for this activity we need watercolors, bottle caps and sketch colors. Alright, let's start. What you have to do is you have to take a bottle cap and you have to dip these bottle caps in a color whichever you like. Okay, so here I'm going to start. First of all, I'll take green color here to make a flower. So let's make, dip this bottle cap in the color, and after that you just have to press this on the in your notebook, right? Like this. Then you can take another color, which color you like the most. And again you have to press like this. Again, you have to take different color and make a flower. Okay, you can take colors according to your choice. All right, which color you like the most, you can take that color. So here we are completed, and after that we'll make leaves and stem, alright, of this. For making leaf, you need green color, green sketch color, and for stem you need brown color, okay. So first of all, we'll make the stem. I'll make leaves. So here we are done with leaves. After that you have to make grass with crayon or sketch color, whatever you like to do. And here I'm taking crayon color for making grass. So here we are done with the grass, and this bottle cap flower is completed. I hope you will love enjoying this, and you have to do this activity in your drawing notebook. Thank you and have a nice day.